Hi, today we will learn turning using inside of the foot. Set two cones 5 meter apart from each other. Move with the ball using 3 little fingers. Take your turn from cone using inside of the foot. Ball should be near to foot. Knee bent, hips low and chest over the ball. Accelerate and repeat same on other cone.